boys, good morning girls, how are you today? Today we will take the last lesson in our unit about the divisibility. The lesson we will take today is divisibility by 10. Let us start. First, the meaning of divisibility. Divisibility means being able to be divided equally by certain number. And our certain number in this lesson is number 10. Divisibility by 10. Divisibility by 10 refers to any number that is divisible by 10 without remainder. Any number that is divisible by 10 without a remainder. How do you know if a number is divisible by 10? A number is divisible by 10 if the last digit of it is 0. Is 0 only. If I give you a group of numbers and ask you which of the following number is divisible by 10? You should ask yourself one question, as we said before. But the question in this lesson will be, is the last digit of this number 0? If yes, that means it's divisible by 10. Let us show the examples. The first example, 630. Is the last digit of 630 0? Yes, the last digit of 630 0. That means it's divisible by 10. The second example, 245. Is the last digit of 245 0? No, that means it's not divisible by 10. The third example, 820. Is the last digit of 820 0? Yes, that means 820 is divisible by 10. Let us start solving our exercise, which you will find in workbooks, page 80, the third table. In this exercise, we have some numbers and we have two questions. The first one is the last digit 0 and the second one is divisible by 10. The first number we have, number 215. Is the last digit of 215 0? No, that means we will put no in the first question and we will put no in the second question also. The second number, 380. Is the last digit of 380 0? Yes, that means we will put yes in the first question and we will put yes in the second question also. The third number we have is number 132. 132 end with 0? No. That means we will put no in the first question and we will put no in the second question. Number 800. Is the last digit of 800 0? Yes, that means we will put yes in the first question and we will put yes in the second question also. Number 814. Is the last digit of 814 0? No, that means we will put no in the first question and we will put no in the second question also. The last number we have, 390. Is the last digit of 390 0? Yes, that means we will put yes in the first question and we will put yes in the second question also. Let us show the answers. This is the answers of our exercise. That is all our lesson today. I hope all of you understand the lesson. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye.